The Beefeaters started back in 2009 when myself and Rob, we weren't really cyclists at the time, and we just wanted a bit of time out of work, and we'd heard about the Tour de France. We'd seen the French get dressed up to watch the Tour, so we thought we'd do something to try and give some identity to the UK. And it started off with red and white jackets and then just developed into the Beefeaters, which we are now.
I think the very first one we did as a group was Alpe d'Huez, which was an amazing experience because we really changed, and that's where we implemented the Beefeaters and started to get ourselves renowned as our group.
The organiser is Stato. He's the man who puts it all together, organises everything, the Eurotunnel, the coach, the Twitter. Between him and Super, they plan the routes. The liability, stealth. We called him One Job, and he blew up the generator last year, the night before the Tour was coming through, so we had no power. But Elvis, who's sadly not here today, but yeah, he can be a liability after a few glasses of Pinot.
Elvis! Hey!
The reason for Elvis's nickname is because when he's on the bike, he rocks and rolls.
Pretty much whenever we're up in London as a group, we always end up coming here. We're coming here for a few Belgian beers, something to eat, and obviously to watch the Tour.
I grew up watching the Tour de France. Like, my dad would just put it on TV and it would just be on all day. It's on all of July. And like back then they'd stop and eat cheese and like hang out in villages, and they would go through each stage as kind of completely different. You don't know what's going to happen and you don't know who's going to win, and super exciting.
I was always a football player. I've been football playing for 25 years, and then my doctor turned around and said, I can't do any football anymore, so I need to do cycling. Then once I got into cycling, that was it. I was completely hooked, literally. And then I didn't really understand the Tour de France to start with. And then once my friends sort of like got me involved with it, started really taking over our lives, to be honest.
I think it's fantastic that we've got two Yorkshire riders in the Tour de France, and certainly be cheering them on. The Scott Swaits and Ben Swift, giving them a massive cheer when they come past.
Last year on the TT stage, I think it was Swifty who come past us, and we were playing the national anthem, and he was conducting us as we go past. All the riders, like Richie Port last year, gave us a wave and a bit of a smile. But yeah, all the team cars as well, all the Sky cars always give us a bib. But yeah, it's just a bit of fun.
Beefeaters this year will be on Col de l'Isard, just beyond Brunissard, on Thursday, 20th of July.
Sky, just like us, not out of breath or anything, and I'm sure they were having a few sherbets last night as well.